us seeing. Yesterday, suppose single interval means what? The one function they are given pi minus x whole square 0 comma 2 pi. Hence, it gives me what I am doing. Normally, when I am doing Fourier series, I am finding a naught, an, bn. After that, what I am doing? F of 0 plus f of 2 pi. I am substituting in quotient. That is equal to, in answer, I am substituting either f of 0 or f of 2 pi. So, checking the continuity. So, if they ask, hence, deduce means what? We can do like this. That is single interval. Suppose, if we have a two intervals, how to do? Today, we see. All of you audible?
Yes, sir.
All of you audible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Today,
yes, sir.
Yes. Today, we are going to take two interval means how to do we see. Okay. Now we see. Yesterday, I had taken again a scan in standing on the end under the sun. 1 hour I taken nicely, we got every pages. This already I link I given in Facebook, Dr. Babuji and Kids. From there you can download. And I don't want to dump in all in the drive. So many things are there, so many classes we are handling. So down there, that's full notes is there. Now this problem is a very, very, very good problem. How many intervals are there, see? But my limit is running from here to here, minus pi to pi. But is divided by two fellows. Minus pi to 0 is minus pi. 0 to pi is what? X. Are all of you able to see my screen, presenting screen?
Yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir.
0 to pi. 0 to pi value is X. Minus pi to 0 is what? Minus pi. Hence, deduce. Deduce part I will see. But how you start? Whether you start, already I told you problem a naught by 2, a n cos n x, b n sin x. My limit is tending from minus pi to pi, a naught accumulate 1 by pi minus pi to pi f of x dx. But your thing is what actually? What, my limit is not single limit. Minus pi to 0, one fellow. Who is there? Minus pi. 0 to pi, who is there? X. You can substitute it here. Then integrate. Getting a naught, are you okay? But outside you can write 1 by pi. Always. Upper limit minus lower limit divided by 2, make it reciprocal, that you should not forget it, 1 by pi. So, this if you integrate means what minus pi x you will get, upper limit vanish, lower limit is minus pi, already minus, so minus pi square you get. Here is what x square by 2, so lower limit is vanish here, upper limit if you apply means what pi square by 2, correct or not? So, finally, I reach minus pi by 2. Now, an is equal to my formula, but always you can write my limit is running from minus pi to f of x cos x. But I have a two subdivisions, minus pi to 0, one fellow, 0 to pi is another fellow. This whole interval divided into two parts. If I divide into two parts, how will we get? So, this is the shape I will get. This is, you should not forget it. If you forget this, the whole thing will be collapsed. Always this you can remember, 1 by pi or 2 by pi. What I am telling you, don't worry about whatever may be. Upper limit minus lower limit divided by 2, make it reciprocal. Minus pi to 0 f of x cos x, 0 to pi f of x cos x. This f of x is what? Minus pi. This f of x is what? X. Then by parts you can do, where no is formula. Here first part is no problem. This is what sin n x by n. Sin 0, 0, sin pi 0. This is fully based. This is fully based. This if you do means what? X you can keep as is. Cos n x integration is what? Sin n x by n minus. What you integrated, this is after integration I got sin nx by nx. Again you can integrate. If you again just integrate it, minus cos nx by n square. Already one n is there, another n. This x if you differentiate become 1. Apply the limit. While applying the limit, this fellow is well based, upper limit, lower limit. But this fellow is what? Sin n pi is based. 0 in x if you substitute here also based, sin 0 also based. So this is based, this is based. While doing what you will do, with the pencil you can strike like this, is equal to 0 I can write, is equal to 0 I can write. So remaining term which is stands between minus into minus minus plus cos nx by n square running from 0 to pi. Now apply cos n pi is what? Minus 1 power n by n square. Cos 0 is what? 1. So minus 1 by n by n square. 1 by n square after applying the limits. Minus 1 power. So this is also very dangerous case. See, don't see this answer. If n is equal to 1, if we do, what will we get actually? Minus 1 power n is equal to even is what? Minus 1 power even. What? So 1 minus 1 is what? 0. My an is equal to 0 when n is even. Previous yesterday problem is different. Divided by n minus 1 means I am telling n is not equal to a valid that n is equal to 1. This is different. Minus 1 power n minus 1 means you can check actually where the value is valid, at what values of n. N is even means what? The whole an become vanished. N is odd means what? Minus 1 power 1 odd is what? Minus 1. This is also minus. This is also minus. Minus minus is what? 2 minus means minus. Minus 2 we get. So this fellow is equal to what? Minus 2 by n square by when n is what? These two you can mention, keep in box. You can keep. So my an is valid. When it is valid, n is equal to odd only valid. Come to the bn. 1 by pi minus pi 2 pi. This always you can write. 2 is my f of x minus pi. This then integrate. Same story. So no need explanation, you understand, I think so. Sin nx is what? Cos nx by nx. Sin nx is what? See, sin nx is minus cos nx by x. Because of this minus minus compensate. Don't confuse. Y is ready plus. So everything. That's why don't see the answer. If you do yourself, you will get the idea. If you see the textbook, the whole thing will collapse. So this is sin is what? Minus cos nx by x. Minus. This x differentiation is 1. What you integrated, same thing, and this whole fellow you can take with minus. So minus, if you take minus, cos nx is 1, sin nx by n, already your n is there, this n equal to that n is become n square. Apply the limit. If you apply the limit, this fellow waste, sin n by 0, sin 0 also 0. This is what lower limit waste because of this x, upper limit only stands. This is what, this will stand. So apply, upper limit if apply, cos 0 is what 1. So pi by n minus pi minus of lower limit cos theta minus 1 power n. So this is upper limit minus lower limit for first fellow. Minus of this is fully waste. If you apply upper limit is what pi, cos n pi is what minus 1 power n. Lower limit waste. This is the this value is upper limit of this fellow. Okay or not? Okay?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yes, Shruti only telling remaining all are out there. Okay. Then, bn is equal to, if you simplify 1 minus, here no problem. 1 minus minus 1 power only can think n is equal to odd or even. Here nothing will happen. 1 minus 2 or 1 plus 2, it doesn't vanish. So, no problem. So, everything in my hand available, go back and substitute it. An you got already one value. A0 is equal to what? A0 equal to minus pi by 2. This pi 2 is pi by 4. This is what, this is an value, but n is odd only, that's why I am writing 1, 3, 5. Somebody write 2n plus 1, don't write, you can mention here, this is the life of the problem. My an is valid what? Only for odd values. So I can write n is equal to 1, 3, 5 up to infinity. This is only odd values. This is good, n is equal to this value. Now this is my f of x. Now, up to here everyone will do. But thing is what is substituted one square means is expanding and keep here, no problem. You don't need to expand this step also. Hence reduce part how we will do. See the question actually. Here a question, we are actually two intervals. So, can you discuss left of the 0, right of the 0? Left of the 0, my function is what? Who is my function? Who is my function? Left of 0. Left of 0, who is my function?
Minus pi.
Minus pi. Right of 0? Minus 1. Who is that?
X.
Minus pi. Right of the 0? X. So, this survey will write, hence deduce part means I will write f of 0 minus 0, f of a minus 0, a plus 0. Who is my a? At 0 I am discussing f of 0 minus 0 plus f of 0 plus 0 by 2 is equal to f of 0. F of 0 minus 0, what is my function tell? Left of 0, who is my f of x? Who is my f of x? I am rounding, circling here. Minus pi.
Minus pi.
Minus pi. Minus pi. If you put x is equal to 0, what do you get? In minus pi. Very good, excellent. Then right of 0, who is there?
X.
If you put x is equal to 0, what will you get?
0.
So f of 0 minus 0 is equal to what? Minus pi. F of 0 plus 0. Plus 0 means we are not even adding 0. Right of 0, left of 0, for understanding plus minus 1, 0 we are adding. Actually, this 0 is the point. This 0 is where I am standing, left, right. So f of 0 plus 0 value is what? Somebody told now correctly what? If x is equal to 0, what is the
zero.
Value?
0. 0.
So right of 0 plus left of 0 minus pi plus 0 divided by 2. This is LHS point. RHS where you will substitute it, x is equal to 0, where you will go? Answer you can substitute it. What is my answer now, we see? It's very, very, very important question. Yeah, this fellow is my answer. And my cursor is looking on at all of you. And round circle is looking. Okay?
Yes, sir.
I am watching on at this time rounding here.
Yes, sir.
Suppose if you put sin 0 is equal to what? This fellow waste or not? This fellow waste. Cos n is equal to 0 means this fellow is what? 1. So f of 0 is equal to what I will get? Minus pi by 4. N is running from 1, 3, 5, so on. Minus 2, minus square pi. This is 1. So this only I will stand. So this is telling after substituting f of 0. See, this is always. This fellow you can substitute in the answer. This fellow you can do from the question always. You can remember. So this is from question already, you know, minus pi. Don't write my, this is confusing. Minus plus 0, don't write. Minus pi only. This is minus 0 plus 0, what is the meaning? Left writing, don't substitute. Minus pi plus 0 by 2 minus pi by 2. But this f of 0, where I will get? This fellow. Because we know that this is equal to this, obviously. And where you don't know, right? Just we know that. Because the teachers know. This value, you know. This value, you know. Compare. Automatically, nicely, you will get the answer. So, these two compare, then simplify. Pi square by 8 equal, because n is running on odd values. This is. Any problem? Got it or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Not. Now, easy. Now, this problem I don't do, at least you can tell. Here, limits you can see how it is running. Limits you can see. Tell, read the limits. All of you read also, no problem.
So minus pi to 0, 0 to pi.
Okay, that is how they are showing, how their nature. Whatever previous and this is difference.
So this is continuous.
Ah, very good. Nice, nice. Who is telling what? What is your name, sir?
Vaibhav.
Name, batao ji. Name.
So, Vaibhav.
Vaibhav.
Yes, sir.
Good, nice. Vaibhav means very happiness. This is what? This limit is what? What about this limit and that limit? Already you told what you said is correct. This is discontinuity. At a pi discontinuity, 0 discontinuity, 0 discontinuity. That's why I'm finding. Left of 0, right of 0. But this problem is very dangerous problem. Come on. See, this problem is, see what? So, I don't want to do left of 0, right of 0. Everywhere 0. F of minus pi is what? 0. F of 0 is what? 0. F of 0 is what? Sin 0, 0. F of pi is what? 0. Every value is continuous. No need to check f of 0 plus 0, f of 0 minus 0, or f of minus pi, f of pi not depend. It will be 0. Correct or not? Any problem? So limits you can see. Maximum they will do open interval only. But this is closed interval. See this problem is how beautifully they are asking. Two answers they ask me. Very, very dangerous question. These EC students are very, very important. You will get all signal problems actually. Same problems you will do in different manner. Same problem answer in everything. So, how you will do? Same story. Then integrate. This you can go out, check actually from notes and skipping actually. This is all I will get after all nonsense. I will get because n minus 1, CA1, everything I will do. Yeah. where is my f of after finding where I will get. Yeah. See. This is again it's confusing. N is equal to 1 to infinity by 2n square minus means what is the meaning you can tell? Value is what? Validity. What value? Validity. No. N is equal to 1. Okay. This is okay. A1 is fine. Yeah. N is equal to what? Equal to 1. Okay. Here you have to write cos nx by n square minus 1, but what he is writing actually while doing it, probably you don't get this idea. It changed the answer actually. A may be a valid for a or the even values. Even values means what? 2, 4. So 2n if you do this, what n is equal to 1 means what? 2 into 1 is what? 2 into 1 is what?
2, sir.
2. 2 into 2? 4. But you don't do actually normally what answer you will get, you know, cos nx by n square minus 1, n is valid for odd values, you will get n is valid for odd, sorry, even values. He's changing, don't confuse. N is equal to, how can you do previous problem? How given? 1, 3, 5 given, you know, here what you will do? 2, 4, 6, so on. Correct or not? Now actually, I want to find two values. Now I will find f of 0 first. At f of 0, if I do this, what sine 0, 0 values. This value will come up. This is what 2n minus 1. This value will get. Because everywhere continuity, I don't want to go left and right. F of 0, my question is what? 0. In question, if you substitute everywhere f of 0, in answer put 0, one answer. But the second answer, I want to get alternative plus minus. Alternative plus minus. So what I will do? Here 2nx means what? N is equal to pi by 2 I will do. Then I will get minus 1 power n. Correct or not? Minus 1 power n means what always what you will get. This alternative plus minus. So everywhere continuity depend on answer. What value in between if I take, I will get the answer I will give. This problem peacefully go home and see. You will get f of pi by 2 this. In question you can see f of pi by 2, who is my function sine x, I think so. 0 to pi. So that value you can substitute it. Then this is the way of doing. Any problem? Can I do or not? Yes. Like this, these problems, so many problems are there. What I taking that sums you can see enough. Remaining if we have time, you can see. These are all you can see. Okay, you can able to do. 0 to 2 pi means what we'll do? F of 0 plus f of 2 pi is equal to f of 0. This normally they are not required. What we have done, you can do x plus x square, x sine x minus pi sine x. That is very, very important. Okay. A function is said to be odd function or even function is how you will define it. Function is said to be even function is how you will do. Everyone is there or not?
Sir, f of minus x is equal to f of x.
So what? Who is that fellow?
Even.
Huh? Oh, no, not tell. Come on again. Tell. F of?
Sir, if f of minus x is equal to f of x, then it's even function. And then if f of minus x is equal to minus fx, then it's odd.
Very good. And can you give one like sine x is even function or odd function?
Odd function.
Very good. Cos x?
Even function.
Sin square x?
Even functions.
Sin 2x? Krishna Kohli left the meeting. What I asked questions, I forgot. Something I asked to know.
Sin 2x. Odd function, sir.
Mod of sin x? Who is what day?
Even function.
Who is birthday, Janathana? Nobody is there.
Not our class.
But yesterday, I joined somebody birthday, Janathana. And Rajidhi Reddy, something, I am not able to find out who is that birthday.
Sir, I am ready, ready.
Ready, ready, Rajidhi Reddy. Yesterday, came, how you came, what is your name?
Sir, my name is Sundaraj. Same size is only ready, ready.
Ready, ready only, huh?
Yes, sir.
The surname also ready, the name also ready.
No, my surname is Reddy and my name is Sundaraj. Sundaraj Reddy.
I know, sir. Okay, but yesterday, Rajidhi Reddy, something has come. Who is that? I don't know. I am not able to find out. Okay, leave it. Something I asked now, what? Hey, what question I asked, yeah? Yeah, Mark sin x is even harder.
Even, sir.
Huh?
Even.
The fashion itself actually, sin x is an art, but mod means what? Whatever can give minus, it, the output should be positive only. So that is even function. Cos x even harder.
Even, sir.
Very good. Then, integral minus a to plus a, running from minus a to plus a, lower limit is minus a, upper limit is plus a, f of x dx, if f is even means is equal to, how can I write?
2 into integral 0 to a f of x.
Very good. Minus a to a f of x dx, if f is odd means how can I write?
0, sir.
0, sir.
The whole integration vanish. These two you can keep in mind. Now I will go. Correct or not? Any problem? Appear clear? So limit should be what? Lower limit and upper limit are same. Function is even means you can say 2 into 0 to same fellow f of x dx. Lower limit and upper limit. Suppose limits give this when you are doing the Fourier series, you see the limits and the nature of the function. Both are satisfying means you can tell barely this is the even function, limit are happy like this. Correct or not? If simply in a problem, previously one problem I done 0, 2 pi x sin x. Can you say x sin x is even function? But my limit is what? From where I am learning from? One problem I done x sin x. Is even or odd function? All of you audible or not? Only I am talking.
Yes,
x sin x normally even function. But my limit is there 0 to 2 pi. Can I apply in integration this even function? No. Function wise happy. But limit wise what? Not happy. So I am not able to apply. When you are doing the Fourier series, if you want to apply even function, odd function means see the limits as well as the function nature. Nature. Both are satisfying means they can do daily, you can say this is function, so this fellow will come, this is our function, this is will come, okay or not. So one thing you can remember, suppose if it is, note down if you want, if a function running from minus pi to pi, both limits are same, function is even, the limit also should be set, function also means what, a naught, a n only present, a naught, a n only present, b n will vanish. Can you say why it's vanish? Function is even this Pn 0, I am telling, barely I am telling. So limits are also happy only. Simply function is even miss, I am not telling. Function is defined in minus pi comma pi, my function is even, then I will tell Bn is equal to 0. How can you able to tell why it's Bn 0? With Bn who will come? F of x into sin and x.
Sin.
Sin is what? Odd. Odd into even is what? Odd. So obviously this is 0. Getting or not? Suppose function is odd. Function is odd. Sarika has left. Sarika Raya. Very good. Something I forgot. Yes. Function is even means Bn 0. I am telling you. Note down this very, very important. Function is odd means what? A naught An 0. See the limit. Function nature you can see. Before starting the problem, you can say even function is even defined in minus pi to pi or minus a to n. Hence, a n a to 0, odd means. Even means what? Bn 0. but he can make 2 by pi according to that. Can you able to go there? Wait. Then everyone see my view. Are you able to see? Hello?
Yes, sir.
This is paper. Notes are you able to see?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
It's moving.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now it's here. This is everything I'm telling, but now it's here. This is already we discussed, we are familiar with this. Now, f of x is an even function, then what will it be? A0 is put other way, they read 2 by pi, 0 to pi. Normally, my function defined minus pi to pi, actually 1 by pi only. Why I am writing 2 by pi? It's because this limit changing, I am writing 2 by pi. Directly, you can write 2 by pi, 0 to pi. An now can write 2 by pi, f of x minus. Bn is equal to what? 0. Getting or not? Well, function is even provided. My function should be defined in what? Minus pi to pi or minus L to L. Minus L to L also same story. Suppose function is odd means what I am telling, Bn only stands, An even is what? 0. This is okay. Once Bn 0 means what my Fourier series becomes this fellow. A0 is equal to 2 by pi 0. Let me tell you. Odd function means what? Only Bn only stands because A0 0, A0 also because of integral 0, R into even 0, that's why An also won't come. R into R is what? R into R is what? R into R? Huh?
Even function.
Odd.
Hey, R into R, R, even, that's why it's odd. Bn. Hey, R into R is R. X into X is how much, sir? X into X is what? X square, even. So that's why I'm standing here. Okay, forget about this all into odd what? So tell all of you again, if f of x is even, define minus pi to pi means who will stands? An and A naught. Bn is equal to what, tell? Bn is what even means?
Zero.
Zero. Suppose f of x is odd, if you define minus pi to pi r 0 to minus L to L means what? Who is 0? A0, An, 0. That or not? Bn only stands that I can get 2 by pi, 0 to pi. Now come on. One problem I jumped here, you know. First problem is problem. Yeah, this is actually has to come here. Yes, here my limit is what, see, from running from where to where? What is my limit?
Minus pi to pi.
What is my function slowly, you see, x into pi square minus x square. Okay, minus pi to pi means just you can break, small break, then deal. This pi, x into pi square minus x square, even or odd? This is even because of this x become what? Odd function. Correct or not? Hello? Even or odd?
Yes, sir.
Odd. So, limits also happy, function nature also happy, then immediately what you will say? What you will write first line? A0 is equal
to A0 and An is equal to 0.
Very good. That's the first step we have to do. But limits also you have to see again and again. I'm telling you, simply function is even missed. Don't write E equal to this. Immediately they will ask what is your math master name. They will scold me. So be careful. Nature of the function, limits also you can see. Both are satisfying. Boldly you can write given function is not given. Not only that, answer you see what terms are there. You see what is the beauty of the problem. Answer is what is their answer. Answer you can read what is there. What is the answer? Is equal to is asking, this is answer actually. This is not question. This is only question. Is equal to is proving this fellow. What is this answer? Tell. Vidya, what is our subject in that case? In terms of what? Anyone is there? Hello?
So sin x by 1 cube minus sin 2x by
2 no, cube. The cubes you can leave. In terms of sin
x. In terms of sin x.
Sin means who is that fellow? Sin nx means what? N is equal to 1, 2, 3 means sin 1x, sin 2x, sin 3x you will get or not. So who is that? Only BN, only standing there. Remaining two fellows are vanished. So seeing the answer also essence I can tell. Oh, only sign up. So, A not A and what happened? Like this, you can think. That is the way of thinking. Seeing the answer, write the answer, you can back to the question. That is the way of doing math. If you begin, because really, if you love math, means what you can do like that. Correct or not? So, seeing the answer also, I can precautious. Oh, only sign is there. So, this below A not A and something happened. Sign X, sign 2X means what? Only sign X, only standing. 1 cube means what actually? Minus 1 power. N cube actually minus 1 power n by n cube. Maybe this is big N value. See, so in this I am telling barely. This is the answer like this. Alternative minus plus means what? Odd should minus. Because of this minus, another minus will come. So what is minus? Minus 1 power n by n cube. That is my big N. An 0, A not 0. Without knowing my knowledge, I am telling. But anyway, happily, but if I know the subject means what? Because of this limit, because of this fellow, A not A and 0. Correct or not? Now come back slowly, can do integration. This fellow. Now what you will do? This fellow is differential part. This fellow is integral part. This x also you can take inside. Pi square x minus x cube sin n x. So now sin n x is what? Minus cos n x by n x minus of. This if we differentiate pi square into 1. X cube differentiation 3x square. This you don't simplify. This minus cos x again. Minus sin x by n square. Then this if you differentiate pi square is 0. Minus 3x square minus 6x. This minus sign if you do means what? Minus cos will come. Already minus is there. So minus minus plus cos n x by n cube. This is minus. Formula minus is it. Plus minus plus. Then on this formula minus. Minus of this minus 6y is coming because of this minus 3x square. Not this minus 6x. This minus 6. Again, if we differentiate means what? Sin and x by n. Getting it? Now, here which terms will vanish? Can you able to tell barely? Which term will go off? Blindly seeing this, which term will go off? This
yellow.
This yellow waste up.
Yes, sir.
This yellow waste up.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You see, pi square into pi is what?
Pi cube.
X cube also pi means if you substitute pi cube minus pi cube is what?
Zero.
Zero.
If you apply lower limit, zero means here because when x is extra will come. Zero into 10x also what? Zero. So, this fellow also waste. Because of not cause, you don't do tell the marks is there. Because this fellow misspeaks a lot. Pi square x minus x cube, upper limit also waste, lower limit also become 0, 0 into Mahabhuvar, maybe this fellow totally waste. Now, which term I think now standing? This fellow 0, this fellow 0, this fellow 0, who is there? This fellow alone there. This also lower limit waste or not? Because fx if 0 is what? Lower limit waste. Now, who is stands here? Upper limit alone. If I upper limit is what? Minus 6 pi, cos nx is what? Minus 1 power n by n cube. Already I told you, minus 1 into minus 1 power n by n cube. Obviously, I got this value. Low element waste. Slowly, if I come in here, see how nicely I got it. See, the question itself, I told this is my answer. This minus also broken. Safe. Now, come on. Apply limits. Obviously, we can prove because. Before odd and even is given, but this is the odd function. Not only even odd, lot of stories are there. This is single interval. The problems also sometimes they will define in two intervals. That time what you will do. This already explained. All of you okay? Am I going fast?
No, sir.
See, and this is downloaded or not is not all of you. Kindly not download. What I am telling, that problems at least you can be remaining time. Remaining, if your time is the remaining problems. What I am explaining, there you can concentrate. Now you see, my link is from where to where here.
Minus 5 to 5.
Okay, -5 to 5 is be cautious. Okay, slowly one eye open and see what is my perfect. This is the happiness. What half of the my problem will escape or not? I don't want to do. So f of x could exist is even or down.
Even.
So function also happy, limits also happy. Now who is zero here?
Bn.
Immediately can say Bn zero. The story you can write then. E naught, how can you write 2 by pi into 0 to pi f of x dx? An, how can you write 2 by pi 0 to pi f of x cos x? Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
A lot of pain you're taking. At least response are then. At least I'm happy that time. So first we can write bn0, then f of x we can write, f of x is this fellow, then 2 by pi, then apply the limit, then an you can find out x square. This is already you are familiar. Integration, sin nx is what? Cos nx by n, then sin is minus cos nx by this n, another n will come x square. This minus cos, you can take this, minus sin and put this, this fellow weighs, this fellow weighs, this fellow alone stands, for this fellow also lower limit weighs. Upper limit only stands, minus 2 pi, minus into minus plus 2 pi by cos nx minus 1 power, pi pi cancel, so 4 by n square minus 1 power n here. Yeah. Now, is the different values of 2? Yeah, this already single, you know, you are familiar, f of minus square, f of pi, pi square, you get. One value will get. Second question is asking is put x equal to your alternative plus minus means you can see what value you get. So two values. This is also very, very important problem, x square. Very, very important compulsory question is x square value. Yeah. Mod x is even or down?
Even.
But in this problem, what is the beauty? No. Mod x you don't remove pi. It's not you can write mod x, mod x. 2 into 0 to pi, if you write only, you can write x. If you just if you don't write this one 0 to pi, okay, that time you can write. Now you can write even this who will become 0? P and 0. Now this mod x, then x you can leave 0 to pi, x you can do. This is also a very good problem. Can you able to do? I'm skipping actually, important some sort, these are able to do actually.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Now only our story will start. Problem, I will stop and then I will stop. Okay, yeah. Now my link is running from where to where, you see? Limit is running from where to where?
Pi to pi.
Kaha se chali gayi?
Minus pi to pi.
So minus pi to pi means in your mind you can think maybe c even a order. But how many functions are there?
Two, sir.
Two.
So then only story will start. If you see, this is 2, minus pi to pi is my function learning. I am thinking whether it is even or odd length. Actually, this is negative side is, who is negative side? Who is negative side?
1 plus 2x by pi.
1 plus?
2x by pi.
Okay. Take this fellow alone, right? F of x is equal to, if you want, you can write in your notes. F of x equal to 1 plus 2x by pi. Change x by minus x, what will happen, you see? Take this fellow alone, right, f of x. Then f of minus x is equal to, you can write, change x by minus x, what will you get?
1 minus 2x by pi.
Come on! Tell all of you!
So 1 minus 2x by pi.
Yeah, who is that? That is just our f of x or not? See the problem properly, open your eyes and.
Yes, sir.
This is I am taking, where I am reaching? I am reaching here. So, given function is what? F of minus x is equal to f of x, I got or not? For testing, I am taking this half fellow. If I test means what? Remaining half fill I am getting or not. So same f of x I am getting. So function is even order.
Even.
Very even. Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Excellent. So if they have two branches like this, one branch you can pull, test. If you get remaining fellow, same as this, you can say even. Remaining fellow, if you get minus of remaining fellow, means what you will say? Suppose, after substituting minus x, if I get here minus of 1 minus 2x by 5, means what you will say?
Odd.
Odd, very nice, very good. So, take half of the function, test. Remaining function is what you get here. But while doing the problem also, you can take this fellow alone. But you can write outside 2 by pi, 0 to pi. F of x, you can take 1 minus 2x by pi. No need to do integration for taking these two fellows. Very, very important. What I'm telling, understanding or not? So, take one function, test the remaining thing you get. Always better you can take. Whatever function you can take, you will get. But why I'm telling, this minus if you take means what? Limit should be somewhat, I take minus pi to 0. For testing, I am taking. Positive sign, I will do integration. So, always my appearance should be good. So, negative sign means what? Somewhat awkward. Minus pi to 0 means what? Somewhat a day. So, for testing, I am taking this fellow. For doing problem, I am taking this fellow. Well, after deciding this fellow, either odd or even. Here, I decided this function is odd. So, I will start my problem. 2 by pi, 0 to pi, f of x dx, 1 minus 2x by pi. Enough. Job is over. Very, very important question. This question also compulsory question. Note down. See, we are doing problem what I am taking 1 minus 2x by 5. This is very, very important. Then integrate. Full problem I am not taking. My full problem is 1 plus 2x by 5, 1 minus 2x by 5. Once if I decided only half of the problem, half problem testing. A not 0 I got. A n you can find. The same story, apply the limit. See, this is that my, this is what n is even miss this fellow 0, n is odd miss. This is very, very important question. Here and again, I'm telling very, very important question. This everywhere continuous, it is substituted x is equal to 0. At least go home and try yourself this problem. This sin x is even odd. Sin x is even or odd?
Odd.
So, who will come? A naught, A n 0, B n will come. These problems are all easy. This x is even or odd. This problem is a very important question. X is even or odd?
Odd.
Don't tell even odd. If I ask even or odd, miss, what you will see? When you will see? Sir, don't ask me. I want to check the limits. You have to tell. Sir, you are asking. I don't want to tell the answer. First, I want to check limits. Then only I will answer like this. You can boldly can fight with me. Don't ask me like questions like this. First, f of x could ask even odd miss what you will see? See the limits. 0 to 2 pi, if I ask me, see, tell, sir, don't waste my time. Why are you asking this, such a questions like this? Your limit is what? Limit is what?
Minus pi to
minus pi.
Pi.
So, if I ask, okay, happily you can able to tell. Suppose 0 to 2 pi, if I ask f of x could even odd miss what you will say? Sir, you are wasting my time unless you can tell me. You can scold me also, no problem. So I don't want to waste your time. If I ask even odd means what immediately your eye will go, the limit is happy or not. Minus pi to pi, yeah, x are okay, happy. So odd function, who is 0 now? Who is 0?
A naught.
0. But how can I write Pn? 2 by pi I can write that, so don't forget it. 2 by pi, 0 to pi only. Is my C. 2 by pi can do no problem. Minus pi C. Don't, that's why if you follow textbook, you will become mad actually. These problems I will do videos, don't worry. 2 by pi you can do. Again, I will explain there. Time we can check this. Yeah. Mod sin x. Mod sin x even order.
Even.
Even.
See the limits. Happy or limits are happy or not?
Happy, sir.
Happy, sir.
Then 2 by pi, 0 to pi can attack. Now come on. This problem actually, Anna University, they will ask nowadays, not this one, somewhat good problem. But okay, if you want, you can try. Yeah, this fellow is very good problem here. Yeah. Whether this problem exams comes or not, doesn't matter. Subject is there, data subject. cos x. Normally cos x, if they ask, how you will do even function. Correct or not? Mod cos x means how you will do. If you remove the mod also, that style has to follow that fellow actually. Correct or not? So 0 to pi means what actually? 0 to pi by 2 cos value is what you get actually. 0 to pi means 0 to pi by 2 what you get? See, 0 to pi by 2 cos 2. Pi by 2 to pi is what? Negative. But just cos x means you can do no problem. Because of mod cos x, this nature is what is happening here. My cos x value is what in this curve? Pi by 2 pi is what? Negative or positive? Negative. But who is my function actually there? Mod. Mod means always even. So, this, if I am removing the mod also, I want to follow the same style. My style is what now? I am coming from the mod family. Wherever I go, so this is my family background, I will tell. So, I don't want to disturb my family reputation. So, what I will do, actually, just cos x, if you know it means what, whole thing will collapse. Because this is negative. Because after removing the negative also, I want to follow my family reputation. I will add the minus here. This will speak slot. Because pi by 2 to pi is cos value negative. Because of that negative, I am giving another negative. Just cos x means no need to write here. Because of mod cos x, that nature I am following up, that fashion I am following. Am I confusing a lot?
No, sir.
See, because of mod, I am introducing here minus. Just cos x means I never introduce minus. Because anyway, this is cos x even function, I will attack 0 to pi what? 0 to pi I will write, I will do the problem. Because of mod is what? 0 to pi by 2 I'm even. Pi by 2 to pi is minus. Because minus, if I insert mod also plus. That's where this x. Integration, if you write integral of 2 minus x 0 to 5 means you will take and write even on the lower standard. This is while doing the problem, I will use lot of examples, don't worry. Is getting on it, why this minus? It's very, very important. If you minus left means what? Collapse. So life of the problem, then I will show. Sin h x, odd function, cos h x, even function. These all are not required. If you have time, you can see. 1 minus cos x also even not required now. Golden days it will come as a very good problems. If you have time, you can see. What I am explaining, that problems you can do. X into 2 pi minus x, odd function. No, odd function. Yeah. So, come. This is even function, odd function. I explain pi plus 2x, pi minus 2x, even function, odd function. Which function you will take? Pi plus 2x, you can take. Yes, even order.
Even.
Even, sir.
Which function you have? This you can take. Pi plus 2x, change x, pi minus x, pi minus 2x, I will get. So, for doing the problem 0 to 2 pi, 0 to pi, pi minus 2x, you will get. So, you will get bn 0, pi f of is equal to a naught by 2, an cos x, a naught is equal to 2 by pi, 0 to pi, pi minus 2x. An is equal to 2 by pi, 0 to pi, pi minus 2x into cos x. Then this way. Correct or not? That is where you can tell. Okay, this is also 1 minus x. This is very, very common. Like this 2-3 questions, if I will ask, you can tell you in a row. Come on. This x minus x square even or odd? Minus pi to pi is even or odd? X minus x square. Anyone is there? Hello? All are alive? X minus x
square. Yes, sir.
What, yes, sir? Alive, huh? Answer me. X minus x square even or odd?
Even.
Yeah, even.
Neither odd nor even.
Very good. What is your name again? Vai Baba. Who is that?
Reddy Babu, sir.
Huh?
Reddy Babu.
Reddy Babu, super. Nice, yeah. So neither even nor odd. Some people do x is odd, half problem, x is good. Don't do. Neither nor gains. Very good. Nice. Because of this limit, you don't worry. Limit means just precautions you can check actually. Both are satisfied, you can tell. Come on. X is sin x even order. Limits you can see. X sin x even order. X sin x
even.
Even. All are saturated. Lunch hour on it, everyone. After lunch only coming, you know. X sin problems are last. This x square by 4. Even function minus. Come on. Now this problem you can tell I am the happiest person in this universe. X plus 1, x minus 1. Who is the negative part here? This fellow negative part or not?
Check, x change minus it. 1.
Very good. Change x by minus x. Who is coming? Time answer. What?
So it's odd.
How? Change x by minus means what? Minus of x plus 1 you are coming or not? So minus of this fellow. So this is a, otherwise you can see blindly. If you are a criminal, means think criminally. Sin and x means funding. Without minus, bold, blindly you can tell. These odds are. Sin x only standing, you know. So always you can think like that. Pi minus x square, even order. Scold me.
Even so.
Hey. What I am telling, scold me, I am telling you even. That is even actually, normally even, not 5 and 6 in square. Huh? Even. Limit is what? 0 to 2 pi, how can you say? Don't worry about even or odd. Correct or not? See, I am roaming here, 0 to 2 pi, I am moving. 0 to 2 means don't worry about it. Actually, 5 and 6 square, neither even nor odd. Actually, don't tell like this. Then go over 1 minute wait. Almost over completed. Come on, Babuji, where you are standing. Come on. Yeah, this fellow you tell you are even order. Where you will test actually? Hello?
Even sir.
Even sir.
This fellow, you
can even.
Who will testing person? Pi plus x you can test. Who will come? Pi minus x. For doing the problem, you can take pi minus x. Come on. This fellow. Even order.
Even.
Which fellow
even. So minus pi minus.
So minus x will. Like, minus x will take input.
Down fellow will come. Even
minus times minus.
Not only see one
minus time two, minus pi is pi.
Answer you can see. Open your eye and see who is there. Cast and some constant is there.
Obviously. So bn is zero.
Very good. That's well. Like this, you can think in 360 degrees direction. That is the maths. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
No. Yeah. This also is there. I don't want to confuse. This also can you say? Even order.
So odd.
How? Seeing answer you are telling, huh?
No.
X is not there, means how can you decide odd? La. Take this fellow, change x by minus x, there is no, so minus k will get. This k, can I write minus of minus k? Minus of
yes,
minus
sir.
So who is the
yes,
odd even? But actually this is somewhat, you cannot give the idea, odd function only.
Odd function.
But tedious only, for you, there is no x only, you don't get. Because otherwise, see the answer like this. Who is there? Only sign term. I think. Am I confusing lot?
No, sir.
So this is a problem. Yeah. This you can tell. X plus pi by 2 minus x. This who are even order. limits also you can see carefully. These all are in the continuous actually. You can see reduce means carefully you can do.
Sir, we have class now, sir.
Class is there, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay, but even at this point you can tell and go. But you people are coming 1 o'clock, then how can you leave? You people coming 1:10 only. With that class also you can go by late. Okay, 1 o'clock, please. This you can, I can leave. How? Minus x plus sure. by 2, pi by 2. Okay, yeah. I think everyone happy or not today?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry, sorry.
Yes, sir.
Attend that class also, okay? Bye.
Thank you, sir. Happy Teachers Day.
Thank you, sir.
Happy Teachers Day, sir. Okay, bye. Thank you.